Vulnerability. 2 years now I've been traveling, and there's a story behind the pictures that you see, a side that you don't actually realize might be there. As amazing as the locations I may have been to, unfortunately, the journey has been a very lonely one, and there's a lot of fear in my heart to open up to a lot of people. The journey is about as much as trying to love myself and